Hi, I'm Chad Wunderlich with Viking Pump, and in our past pump report, Flow versus Pressure, I described pumps as flow-creating machines, with pressure as the result or side effect of that flow. This is quite different from centrifugal and other rotodynamic pumps, where the flow varies widely depending on the head or pressure encountered. Judging by the comments we received, this topic proved to be a little controversial, or maybe just confusing. So let's take another look by instead comparing pump curves. You're watching the Pump Report. A pump curve is a chart showing how a pump would perform at a given set of operating conditions. A quick internet search for a typical pump curve and you'll likely see something like this. The pump's flow rate is charted along the x-axis and the head or pressure is along the y-axis. Yes, centrifugal pumps certainly create flow, but as head increases, the flow decreases, eventually hitting zero on the x-axis at a point known as shutoff head or dead head. But here at Viking Pump, we specialize in rotary positive displacement pumps. These are flow-creating machines. With each rotation of the pumping elements, a set volume of liquid is transferred from the inlet pipe to the outlet pipe. Overlaying a Viking Pump curve on a centrifugal pump curve, and you don't get a curve at all. Instead, we basically get a vertical line at one set flow. This overlay of a centrifugal pump curve and a PD pump curve helps to demonstrate just how different these technologies are in how they move liquids. So for a rotary PD pump, we need a different type of pump curve. So this is the curve for a Viking pump, with speed in RPM along the x-axis and flow rate along the y-axis. Since flow is directly proportional to speed, it's still not so much a curve as it is a straight line. Flow would not be varied by pressure like it is with a centrifugal pump. Instead, flow could be varied by adjusting the speed via a variable frequency drive or other speed control device. Pump curves are important tools used in pump selection and for determining how an installed pump should perform at a given set of conditions. Viking pump curves can be generated using our curve generator tool. In addition to flow, these pump curves will also include the power and NPSH requirements, which are also important factors to be considered. To access Viking Pump's curve generator or to view other pump reports, please visit our website at vikingpump.com.